got much of a life, and he's given up on trying to get a wife. And so he peeks over the fence. Through binoculars that have a powerful zoom, he can see into just about anyone's room. As he peeks over the fence, watching you now. Don't ever think you're alone. He's probably watching you now.
The following program deals with mature subject matter and is intended for mature audiences. Viewer discretion is advised.
Well, I hope that you two enjoyed your week off, recuperating from your injuries. I think that it's time we get off to a fresh start. Ms. Collins, I'd like you to pair with Mr. Hall, and I'll simply step back, give you instructions, and observe.
What? But why?
Because that's the way it has to be, Mr. Hall. I don't understand. I thought that you would be relieved to learn that you wouldn't have to pair with me today.
No, ma'am, I am not.
Miss Collins, can I please speak with you in private?
Miss Collins, I'm confused. I don't understand. If what you say is true and I'm responsible for all of Mr. Hall's injuries, then why is it that he doesn't seem very happy about not pairing with me today?
Permission to speak freely, ma'am?
Yes, of course. Spit it out, please, Miss Collins.
Because he likes it.
He likes it. He likes what? He likes pain?
Uh-huh.
Oh my gosh. You mean this whole time?
That's terrible.
Well, that explains Mr. Hall, but why have you stayed as long as you have?
Because I love you.
Hey, what are you two doing tonight?
I'm going to Lulu's.
Me too.
Lulu? Who's this Lulu I keep hearing about?
You've never been to Lulu's?
Who's Lulu?
No, silly. Lulu Nightclub is a bar located at 639 Victoria Avenue.